Alright guys, welcome back to yet another part of Zombie Army 4 Dead War. So we're in a whole new area. The Zombie Zoo is what the section is called, or whatever you want to call it, the chapter. I'm excited to get this one going. Something tells me there's going to be like animals and all of that, and I'm kind of nervous for it, but I think we'll be alright. So without further ado, let's get it going. Here we go. Alright, let me see what this guy over here wants first. See if he tells me anything. Nah, he's just chilling. Trying to get to a safe room so I can stock up. Oh, here we go. Alright, let me see. The rifle, I think I might actually do the scope for this one. I just want to try it out. Shotgun. Oh, wait, hold up. Yeah. Maybe I'll max out this. Yeah, I think that's a good way to go for now. Got a med kit. No explosives, though. I'm not seeing any explosives that I can grab. Alright, here we go. Oh, here's something. Ooh. I'm digging that explosive attachment. See what's in this box real quick. Hold on, let me take care of these guys. Oh, come on.
That man seemed hungry, eager to kill.
The advance team rattled the bars. Now you must deal with the beasts within.
I don't know. I'm kind of nervous.
That's a grenadier. Keep moving if you want to keep your limbs.
Oh no.
That was only the first. Defend your position.
Nice. Haven't had one of those in a while. Oh shit. That guy at? Thank you. Where's that guy at? See, he keeps throwing something at me. Is that? I still don't see this guy. Can he kill his own guys? Oh, he's like right in front of me.
Would you like to go again? I'm just getting started.
Oh, you sneaky son of a bitch. Get that.
Make your way inside. Tell me what you see, and I'll guide you as best I can.
I don't know. All right, let's push forward.
Hey,
that?
Keep your wits about you. This is no time to get jumpy.
What? I'm not, okay. He's making me want to go in.
The zoo plans show tunnels connecting the exhibits. This could be your way inside. There should be electrical breakers nearby. Disable them and the power should shut off.
Can't just like jump over. Oh, what is this? Oh, okay. God damn. Wait, hold on. I feel like I'm moving too quickly. Nah, okay, there's nothing there. Oh, what? Yo, get off me. Oh, no. God damn. Oh shit!
Hermiter is here!
Nice. Okay, there's one. Thank you. only got 4 more shots with that thing. Nice. Where's this guy now? No, I don't want that. So upgrade kit.
Cages. Are giving me very bad feelings.
Nice. Something tells me I'm about to be locked up in here. Oh shit! I didn't mean to throw that. Oh shit. Those didn't help at all.
Grenadier!
Oh shit. I'm just gonna dip on out of here. I'm gonna probably heal up too.
Suicide move down.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I hear another suicider. There he is. I need more ammo. What am I doing? It's like you get lost in just like shooting these things. Let me grab this real quick. There we go. This is what I need. Shit. Alright, so we got one more of these breakers to disable. I do want to fill up on ammo one more time. I wonder what's down. Hold on, let me check the stairs real quick. What's down here? Nothing. Okay. Can I jump out through here? No. Yeah, I don't really know where to go from here. It's kind of more of a maze than anything. Yeah, I think I just gotta go continue down this pathway here. Alright guys, so I think that does it for this video. When we come back, I'm gonna try to find this other beaker, this breaker, and see where the story takes us from there. But this part is stressful, because it's just like, I don't know, it's like more of a maze than anything, and it's just, I don't know. I like it though. It's got a creepy vibe and all that, so it's fun to play, but yeah. So when we get back to the next part, we'll disable the breaker and we'll take it from there. But as always, thanks for watching and we'll see you in the next part. Take care.